Don't open your eyes yet. Here, take my hand. I want to do this very slowly. Yes. This isn't the first time we've done this. If we do it too fast, it all falls apart. Okay? So we go slow. Feel my hand and yours. Feel the warmth, the texture, the different lines in my palm, and how soft my hands are. Long, elegant fingers, rounded nails, no corners, soft, gentle. They're dream hands, so they're perfectly warm and soft without any hint of clamminess. Nothing. No, eyes still closed, come on. Can you smell me? You can, right? My smell of everything you love. Perfectly assembled with just you in mind. Your dream girl made flesh. Well, nearly flesh. I'm stuck in your dreams still, but I have a sort of free will existence. In your sleep, at least. Do I feel real? Do I feel real to you? Can you imagine what my face and body would look like if you opened your eyes? If you can. You're ready, okay? Open your eyes. Hi. I love your eyes. It's good to see you again. I'll never get enough of you. Yeah, you may have created me in your mind to be perfect for you, but that makes it just so happen that you're perfect for me too. How are you feeling? I know last time you came here you were pretty stressed. Did things work out in the end? I know they normally do. You're always so good at taking care of things. I'm always so impressed by you. Of course. Yeah, I'm in your head always, but it's only when you're asleep that I take this form. It's quite amazing, actually. You created me from all your thoughts and dreams. Every single thing about me, you meticulously chose. You're my creator, my friend. Even. Of course, silly. You know I love you. Just like I know you can't help but love me. Normally I watch from the sidelines. It's wild being able to interact with you like this. It's nice, actually. We could do anything. I guess in this world, we could just create a world. Well, you could create a world. I'm just a lowly little dream girl. You're the creator. We could create a world. Go to the movies. And you could create a movie on the screen. I mean, all that sounds fun, but I just want to hold your hand and cuddle. That's what you need, right? I know how long your day is, so let me get in there. Cuddle you back to sleep. And double sleep, I guess, huh? Yeah, that makes sense. Let me get nice and close. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. You can close your eyes. I'm not gonna disappear. No. Not until you wake up, at least. I'll be here. Touching you. Warming your skin. Loving you. You don't have to say anything. Just lay with me. This is all I've ever wanted. You're all I ever wanted. Perfect. Every bit of you is perfect. Yeah. Sleep with me. Yes. Continue to drift off. Let's rest together. Yes. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. Mm-hmm.
Oh.